Well, Tom and Jen, when this pursuit happened, officers looked for those weapons but didn't find them. Then last week, a woman uncovered a handgun in the snow, making officers think they should take a second look and come back out here because the shotgun could still be out here.
The Secret Service and officers from three agencies joined together to retrace the path of a December police pursuit in Fremont, searching for a potentially loaded weapon that could be lying on the side of the road.
Well, we're out today out of concern for our residents.
They're looking for a 12-gauge pump-action sawed-off shotgun. It is one of two firearms investigators say may have been in a car that led state police and the Secret Service on a chase through town December 17th. The Secret Service tells News 9 it attempted to stop the car as part of an ongoing investigation. The pursuit began along Sandown Road, heading east on South Road, hitting Danville Road, Red Brook Road, and Route 107 along the way. Officers eventually stopped the vehicle on Brentwood Road near Route 125, but guns they expected to find in the car weren't there.
At the time, state police, with the use of canine, conducted two searches of the area, one in the evening of the stop and another one the next day. They were unable to locate those weapons.
But last week, this turned up. A woman found the gun you see here, a .357 caliber revolver, along the pursuit route. As a result, police are going back to look once more for the shotgun, again using metal detectors and trained dogs.
I cannot stress enough that anyone who locates that weapon should not attempt to touch it, go near it, or in any way disturb it.
Police say that message is for safety first, but the gun could also provide valuable evidence that could be compromised if someone touches it.
State police say they made two arrests following that traffic stop on December 17th. We did contact the Secret Service today, but they declined to elaborate, saying it is still part of an ongoing investigation. Reporting live in Fremont, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.